system used 560 at 257 miles an hour in the right lane for Danny Sullivan in the Chicago Rush Dragster.